Okay.
Good time.
Let's talk his game. Having a tropical storm today. Oh. That doesn't sound good. In what part of the US do you live? It's fine. Florida, okay. Yeah. So, isn't there a lot of storms down there? What the? What? What the hell is this? Been through many, yeah. I can assume.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, Corinthians top tip. Yeah, let's see how hard this will be. I know this is gonna be a tough one. I watched Red Crew play this. Physics are weird on this. Yeah, I feel Side Pocket was really... I really like Side Pocket. Hello, Ratku. This is not a good setup. How did you rate this game? Susie puts the cue ball anywhere. Yeah. Did you finish Dragon Warrior 3 today? Or are you still working on it? What? How is that a miss? Still working on it, okay. Thank you. How long did it take you to beat this one? Lucy Paolo. Hello, Kekko Man. Cusipalo is championship pool. Okay. You have done all the pool games? Sure, that was intentional. Lunar Pro was the best one, yeah. That is a very addicting game. Could be a fun high score game as well. Haven't I lost already? What's the point of doing this? Okay, there's... You have to play three times against every opponent. Okay, best of three. Okay, I always never miss. I don't know how. How is that a miss? Like, it's the most easy shot, and no. I once managed to pop the 9 ball with a break shot. Oh, really? The setup here is so bad. Thank you. Really? You shoot the ball into the red one and then into the pocket. How is that possible? How did I win? How did I win? I don't get it. Hello, Matson. It's Norge's Tom Cruise. I don't get it. How did I win this? You're a pro, that's why. I just sank two balls or something and I win. Totally calculated shot. Yeah. Well, this is, if I win this, I win against the first opponent. You win by potting the 9 ball. So it doesn't matter how many balls you have put in a pocket, you just put down the 9 ball and you win. No? Okay. That was a good shot. Hello, Mother Brain. Thank you for good luck. Music is okay. Attack from Mars not giving me luck. That's probably true, Corinthians top team. Championship pool is worse. Did you turn off the music in that one, Redgood? Okay. Chat was wondering, like, why is there no music all the time? Hardcore gaming is the only way. Brute. Ikari Warriors. That's a... It's not a good game. Thank you, Mother Brain.
Thank you.
How did I not hit the fourth ball? Supposed to hit them both there. But no. There is a cheese in this game? Missed? What the fuck? I put down the sixth ball. Oh, I think that didn't count. You can sank the ball on nine ball on first shot. Okay. That's how you win it. I remember your clip, that's good. It's just like that one. Bing, ding, 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 I into the pocket. I couldn't find that clip, where it showed how this game was. I did that once in championship pool. But how do I put the 9 ball in the first shot? Thank you. Certain things you can sync the first show or shot. It was how Timur beat this game. The 9-ball is like in the middle. This setup is so bad. Skip this.
Great job.
Zodastone, the guy who found this Geass, is the hero of NES. Yeah. Fuck Dallas. Whooper ass. Oh, hello, Arctic. Thank you for good luck. I will probably need it in this one. Oof! I sank a ball. That's not. Not often I do. In a row. How you like this game so far? Ah. It's too early to say. The physics feel weird. So far I like Side Pocket more. How are you doing today, Arctic? I'm doing fine, thank you. Oh, hello, Shishidar. This game looks familiar. Calculated shot. What's the other pool game called? A Side Pocket. The company I'm working for is planning to discontinue the project that I've been developing. Hope they've got something else for me to do after that. Yeah, Side Pocket was tough, but it was also fun. I think this game will be harder than Side Pocket. What the going on? That, like, that was calculated. This is more fun to watch because of CPU's insane trick shots. Yeah, I could not find your clips, Retku, from that game. I was trying to find it. That was a nice first game. Or Megatrons, yeah. My Megatrons. Best of three. Can I hit that one?
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't matter which way this is sinking them. Up there. I wish there was some way to see the angle, like in Psypocket. Like this. Draw some lines on the TV. Something like this. Yeah, well. Easy shot. Okay, one more. So easy. I don't understand this, . Oh, hi, David. How long did it take you to beat the first opponent, Redku? Oh, hello, House of Grind. Does this game have great music like Side Pocket? I think Side Pocket is better. I remember it took over 2 hours. Okay. Sound of the day. Take you too long. I hope so too, but you never know. I guess playing Side Pocket can do that too. Maybe? I don't know. I enjoy that game though, so it took me 3 hours and 2 minutes to beat Susie. Ugh. Well, thank you for the follow, Otto Didactic. Thank you. I have to watch that. How do I sink this ball? It was a good try. It was very close. I don't know. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. What the fuck was that? Hello, Manicat. Thank you for a good look. I will need it. I will definitely need it here. This one. Let's try to win the next two games. So you can sink other balls if you hit the ball you're supposed to hit. But if you try to sink other balls, it's not counting. Take it. Okay. Yeah, the other CPUs are worse. I've seen the Retku play this, so yeah. Those are insane. That was very bad.
Thank you.
It's so easy for Susie. Yeah, this is the easiest opponent in the game. I cannot do anything. Susie puts the cue ball anywhere. Yeah, one miss and you lose. Thank you. How was that possible? Nine. Is that a question? Did you see that one? Stupid. This game is gonna take a long time. Hey, it's 5 opponents. It doesn't sound very much. Ah, it's too hard. Yeah, there's passwords. Championship pool, you have to beat them in a row. No password? Oh fuck. That's gonna be painful. This is ridiculous. Oh, hello, Punky. Lunar Pool is by far the best pool game on NES. So far, this game is impossible. This is the first. This is the first opponent. Lunar Pool is also fun to play for high score. How do I hit the number one? I can't hit it from here. Hit it from here. It's impossible. Susie could do it, yeah. Give me that setup. Physics in this game is not good at all. Hello, PCR guy. And this is not championship pool, no. But this one is hard. Also hard. There's only four pool games on NES. Championship pool, break time, lunar pool, and side pockets. I have played the one so far, and that's Side Pocket. This is my second pool game. I like Side Pocket and Lunar Pool. Game 147 is Pool, yeah. And 148 is gonna be Mad Max. I heard stuff about that one. Well, the rain gave it a sick, can't be too bad. I don't remember what I gave it. I think it was 7 maybe. I'll pick you a top-notch RPG. Like Dungeon Magic? Oh, Mad Max. Okay. Well, it's not that bad. It's just some bullshit in it. It's nothing like Dungeon Magic. I can't think of any. I know that Ultima Exodus looks like pretty tedious game. Thank you. Hey! Oh, hi, Guga, you know? That's not what I'm supposed to do. First 20 hours is so boring and tedious, just like in Dungeon Magic, but after that it gets really enjoyable. Really? The Quest of Avatar, that one looks pretty good though. But Warriors of Destiny, I don't know anything about that one. Oh, that one is great, Shishidar. The game is just like that. Beat the first opponent today. That doesn't seem like I'm able to. Finland won France. They won against France? Huh. Really? Nice. But too bad it was a friendly. Would be much more greater if it was a qualifying. I will probably get a Finland jersey someday. And Iceland. I don't have a Norway. I don't have a Norway one. It's too common. It's too normal. I would rather have some obscure jerseys that nobody has. What is the best looking jersey? The one I have, I have many good ones. I like the Ecuador one. That one is pretty cool. And Angola. Angola with I bought that one and I was looking in my sticker album, the World Cup sticker album from made by Panini, and there was a player named Loco there. So I just had to have that one with the name Loco on it. I'll show you if I find it. Here it is. That's probably the most fun jersey I have. I have jerseys from many different countries. Ecuador, Uruguay, Paraguay, Costa Rica, Honduras, Togo, Angola, Ghana, Ivory Coast. Yeah, it's a bit uncommon. I also have Zanzibar and Sierra Leone. I don't have any of the big names. I mean the big countries like Brazil, Italy, Germany, England. Finland would suit perfectly for it. Yeah, of course. That one, and Iceland and Faroe Islands. But there are some jerseys that I've been looking for. Like 1994 or 1990 Cameroon with a Miller on it, number 9. Yeah, Iceland was really good, and not only in the World Cup, but in the European Cup as well. Two years before. Yeah. That is so stupid. Now she's gonna sink all those balls. TV Shotgun. This is a bullshit pool game. So far. Like, what the fuck? What are you doing there? Why she miss on purpose? Yeah, thank you for a good luck. I sank that one. Okay, just win the next one, please. Get good situation when you win the first frame. Yeah. Physics in this game is very hard, yeah. Oh, I didn't... Mm. The RNG ruins the game, okay. In the championship pool. How am I supposed to hit that one? That didn't work out pretty good. Lunar Pool is really good. Put this. Cool needs mini golf. Yeah. This pool needs cheating. Mm-hmm. fucking possible? Looks like an easy shot and then it's... No. Oh, not gonna hit it. Just look at this. Then the 7, then the 8, and then the 9. I'm surprised she didn't. I don't know, how do I lose there? Does the 9 ball give you more points or something? Only the 9 ball counts, so it doesn't matter how many of them. So I can just let her put down all the 8 balls, and then I just put down the 9 ball, and I win.
Thank you.
Oh, the angle! It looks good, but it's not. That's 9 balls for you. What? Cavalo? Cosa c'è ancora? What the hell? I don't know what happened. That was not my intention to do that. I was trying to sink that second ball there, but okay, I'll take it. That's why you always try to hit the 9 ball with the target ball, yeah. Password is... oh, we don't have to play Susie anymore. We're heading to Milwaukee. Yeah, I see, that's good. Now, Ernie English. Ernie English. that was just lucky win there. No skills at all. Calculated. You won't get any other wins, just lucky shit, yeah. Yes. Mumble, mumble.
Thank you.
Learning English.
Thank you.
Could be some, it was a good try. Seven is the only hard one, and that's the one that goes in.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
Easy. Those shorts are so fucking stupid. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna continue this game. Maybe tomorrow. I'm gonna play against Ernie probably the whole stream. One down, yeah. That's a good progress. Beat one opponent by luck. So, thank you for watching. Take care, have a good night, and see you next time. It's been fun, actually. Even though those stupid trick shots.